Welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Good wrist shot. Good positioning with that glove save. Holden's mistake almost cost him.
And it was a positional mistake. His life had to be passing before his eyes as he saw his man wide open.
Chance, got it. Koivu's got that. Take that one behind the pipes. That one up along the boards. That'll get a whistle for the offside. Taylor. That one would just roll into that far side corner. To Holden. On the charge, 3-on-2. Be careful here. Handles that in front of his own net with pressure. And the puck is touched up, and that'll draw the icing whistle. Off that faceoff, tied up to D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. To Mitchell. Save on the long shot. Koivu's efforts to freeze the puck works here, and that'll get a whistle, and we'll have a face-off. Scoring chance. He picks up the loose puck. Scoring chance. Nice pass to Kurt. Beautiful long pass through the defensive zone into the neutral ice area. Picks that puck up along the point. To Kurt. Under 9 minutes gone in the first period. And no score in this game. Into the offensive zone. Wrist shot, save. Quick opportunity. There's a chance gone by the boards. To Mitchell. That's a nice use of the stick to break that up. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Got it where he wanted it and got it on goal. What a great chance to score right there, but he misfires over the net. Possession on that after a nice knockdown to Holden. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Shot! Score! Hack Baby was fired, Bill.
Like a needle. How do you stop that? No chance at all if it's heading for an open space.
Always want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, and they better just get working on a second one because that first one didn't come that easy.
Mitchell to Holden. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Great positioning by the goaltender. One-timer denied. Got that one covered up. Will it? Oh, the teammate who stepped in is going to go at it.
Nothing to help this home crowd feel very good after their player absorbed a loss like this.
Over 4 minutes left here in the first period. Gertz's goal could be the game winner. 15 minutes. Sullivan has a nice play to slow down the offense. 2-on-2 the other way. To Jones, to Mitchell. Pass up the side. Has that puck at the point. We're in the final minute of this period. And there's the whistle on the icing call on the touch. Well, he ties him up in the faceoff zone, and that's going to leave the puck for his teammates. That one picked off in the neutral zone. First period is over. Little offense involved there. After one, it's 1-0. Let's go back here in this period and highlight some of the activity. With great view.